And now Storm Tracker weather with meteorologist Michael Autovino.
Good morning, everyone. There is a winter weather advisory in effect for parts of the Central Mountains, specifically for Stanley, through 5 a.m. on Saturday. And this is because your area could see anywhere from 5 to 10 inches of snow for elevation 7,500 feet or greater. And that snow is going to continue throughout the day today. No snow for the Snake River Plain. We'll see some showers across our area during the afternoon hours. As far as temperatures goes, we're in the 30s once again to start the morning. 33 degrees right now in Pocatello, 30 in Idaho Falls, 34 in Haley, and 34 in Twin Falls. Lots of clouds in the sky. We saw a lot of clouds yesterday, and we're going to continue to see that today. And those clouds are continuing to build into our area, coming in from the west. We see that rain snow mix right around Twin Falls, and all those showers, those are going to be moving into our area for today, primarily during the afternoon hours, which is the greatest threat for those showers. As I time that out for you here on our future tracker, around 9 a.m., Stanley still seeing that rain snow mix and all that snow. Even around 1 p.m. this afternoon, it's still continuing. And then we see those showers moving right in from the west, right over Blackfoot, Idaho Falls, and Rexburg. Again, those are going to continue to be scattered throughout the day. Even during the afternoon hours, around 5 p.m. today, we could see a more maybe a moderate rain during 5 p.m. And even into the overnight, right around 9 p.m., we could still see some showers lingering around the area today. But no, as far as heavy rain, we shouldn't really see too much of that. For the Snake River Plain today, we'll see some sunshine to start off today, maybe peeking right through the clouds. But as far as our sunshine goes, we're not going to see much of it today as the clouds continue to build into our area. Temperatures slightly warmer than they were yesterday, hitting the 50s in some areas. 51 degrees today in Pocatello, 50 in American Falls, 48 for your high in Idaho Falls, and 45 in Rexburg. The Central Mountains, we'll see a rain-snow mix for today. Parts of the Central Mountains, we'll see all snow, specifically Stanley, which is why that winter weather advisory is in place for your area. Temperatures slightly cooler than they are in the Snake River Plain, 45 for your high in Chalice, 47 in Salmon, and for the Highlands in western Wyoming, your area will see a rain-snow mix primarily during the afternoon hours as well. And for this evening, it will be all snow, and you could see accumulations between 1 to 3 inches with temperatures hovering right around freezing, 30 degrees for your low in Island Park tonight, 32 in Jackson, 29 in Afton. And for the Central Mountains this evening, snow is likely. As far as accumulations goes, your area shouldn't see much, maybe around an inch at most for this evening. Temperatures 28 for your low in Chalice, 31 in Salmon, and for the Snake River Plain, we could see some rain showers this evening, but no snow across the Snake River Plain. Temperatures in the mid to upper 30s, 37 in Pocatello, and 34 for your low in Idaho Falls. As we look at that 7-day forecast, a high temperature of 51 today, 50 tomorrow. Some rain showers will continue to linger. Temperatures in the low 50s for Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, in the 40s and 50s, and for Idaho Falls, very similar. High temperature of 48 today, 46 tomorrow, mid-40s for the weekend with some sunshine, and then maybe a rain-snow mix on Tuesday for the Teton area, Jackson, Afton, and Driggs. A rain-snow mix through the end of the work week, some snow on Saturday, and some sunshine for Sunday. And for the Central Mountains, Salmon, Chalice, and Mackey, 45 today, 44 tomorrow with a rain-snow mix.